So it's Heather's Candy here and today I'm going to be showing you guys how you do a front walkover. So subscribe, hit the bell, and give us 101 subscribers. That would help us out so much. So let's just get right to the video. The first thing that you're going to do, you're going to jump. You don't have to jump really high, but then you point your foot when you're jumping. And then you're just going to put your hands down. And you're gonna squat.
Can you do that again for the camera?
It, and be really good. So it will take a while to get this like kind of like land it. But here we go. So I think you should do it 3 times in a row, landing that, and then you could get it down on floor. If you guys wanna do that. So only 2 parents let you do that, so yeah.
And that was the video.